this is a sermon. A sermon of when to trust God in time for trouble. Now, calling God the Father, we must always learn how to be steadfast in our time of trouble. And following, my rib cage hurt. We're following God the Father. One must resist temptation, resist the devil, and he will flee from you. When Satan comes to really tempt you into giving into darkness or anything this and that, one must simply, resist the urge to be in darkness. I'm going to show you what it looks like in this video. Can you see the picture? They can see it. Sorry, it's the lights blocking the thing. Sorry. You can see it. This is Satan in the picture. Right. Hold up. This is the devil. Now Satan, look, when he comes to tempt you into darkness, one must always hold steadfast to faith. And in faith, God will among you. Protection will hire you. Because faith, walking with God, you walk with God with faith. And faith teaches God. And faith pleases the Lord because it increases you to go higher in Him. And And remember this, in times of trouble, remember that God will take you and take care of you. Don't let the enemy, the fallen angel of darkness, tempt you into being darkness and hatred. That's what I'm saying. Bye.